Hey guys, Mandarin here. We're trying out Pokemon Brick Bronze for the first time. I'm not really that much of a Pokemon person. I know you're all gonna be screaming in the comments below. Oh, wait. Type my Yay, thanks for playing, it says. I had some oh my god, this is going to kill me inside. Big deal. Click, 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 click on everything. Okay, continuing through this world. Oh, thank you, God. Not all the camera views are cancers. Disabled jumps. Still okay, then. I'm not really into this right now. Yep, how do I know? I shouldn't have named myself that. I'm reading in my head because you guys can read. Blank. Pokemon. I'm like, what? It seems like a well-made game. Just not much of a Pokemon person. Never been much of a Pokemon person. I mean, it's alright. Everybody's going to be raging at me in the comments below. I know you are. But, you know, you're just not much of a Pokemon person, so. Everybody has their game type, and, well, I'm an FPS kind of guy. This camera angle really messed with me. Like, seriously. Are you that lazy that you just put an invisi wall here and a teleport? Because, I mean, could have did. Oh. Oh my god. I have a bad. I had a bad idea. That one. Not really, no. Oh God. Nice. I feel like they took the really crappy graphics from one of the Pokemon games. Yep, They did. Now I know. I know for sure. They did.
I'm kinda surprised Roblox has better graphics. Don't tell the developers.
Except for the Roblox models. I mean, they could have cleaned them up a little bit, but I don't care because I'm not the one who did it. Also, it probably was hard enough as it was because it seems like a well-built game. None of these appeal to me. Oh, God. Okay, I guess I'm going with the penguin because who doesn't like penguins? Hip flop. Alright, sure, I'll take a water pipe. Oh, I feel kind of bad because I just watched a video about what a Pokemon ball can, like, in real life, what it would probably be doing, and I feel bad. Like, I watched a video from a YouTuber that's really into theories and stuff, and he, oh, I have to battle this guy. Oh, he has an Eevee. What is an Eevee? Earth type, I think, or something. I'm pretty sure my water type is stronger than his. Oh God. Bro. I'm gonna lose. I'm assuming Growl like that attack thing only works once. Why does the AV have more freaking variety? I'm just gonna spam pound. Only mature people know what I'm talking about. Yeah. Amazing. Guy pays me 200 for killing his Pokemon. Taking care of my hygiene out there in the wild, like traveling long distances. I mean, I would probably try a little bit, but I'm tired of reading it as Commander. You guys, you know, I'm done. Probably should have put something else in there. You guys read it as however you want. I don't care. It could be. Okay, I'm sorry. Oh, what is it? Looks like a Lego. Oh. I swear to God, it looks like a freaking Lego. They just took a Lego, put string in it, and then drapes it around. Your family who look. What? Oh. I get it. I'm not gonna criticize, but Rocket, don't. And now I can't read for some reason. I'm sorry, I'm just not into Pokemon. Cool. Bad feeling about this. Also, everybody is a lot up there compared to me. I only have a little while, you know, like 5 minutes, so. So, where's Route 1? I'm assuming this is Route 1 since it's the only path away from that cave and the lab. Hey, look. You just want a human. Who the heck are you supposed to be? Douchebags. Jeez. I am taller than you. Who you calling a kid? I'm not a kid. I'm a full. Oh my god. Route 1. How to. Immediately. I don't want you. Oh. Hey, there's genders. I just noticed that. Shit. Well, let's kill this guy. I mean, girl. I don't know anymore. Please kill me. Growling at a birdie. A birdie that likes to fight people for some reason. They die. No damage. Only 3 damage. I'm gonna kill you now. What are you trying to? I don't want a fletchling, okay? It's ugly. What is a fletchling anyway? Is it water? Earth or fire? I can't tell because there's orange. But then, you don't think birds have a fire and it doesn't have any fire qualities. I don't, other than the orange. Please don't talk to me. You look like cancer. Please let me kill this person 1,000 times over again. Told him he looked like cancer. He didn't listen to me. But he showed up and attacked me. They didn't want to fight, but you know what? You have 2 Pokemon. I have 1. If I win, I'm gonna laugh my ass off. Well, Bert. Oh, hey, I leveled up. I don't have anything to switch to. If I die, it's the game's fault.
Where's Pete? Can't believe he's not watching Walk Your Dead around.
Oh. Hey.
You're not watching Walk Your Dead around?
Maybe he fell asleep.
I'm busy making a YouTube video.
He's probably
because,
spent all night last night up watching, playing video games and stuff.
Because, you know, I'm an idiot like that, and okay, so maybe my bugs aren't the best Pokemon for battle. You are a nerd, go away. Dead inside. This is what my life came to. Okay, please tell me. I need to capture something. I need something new. What? From all the way over there. Slowly leveling up. I'm weak. I'm worthless. Save me, someone. I think water's stronger than earth type or whatever it's called. But I don't know anymore. please let me kill this guy and get it over with. But I need a rocket, earth type, or whatever. No, water strong against fire. I'm a retard. Fire's strong against earth. I'm not sure what's strong against water. I won again, but I need.
Jesus Christ.
What are you? I want you. You look okay. I mean, you're an owl, but I don't care. Bubble. I feel like that's weak against them. Never mind. Bag. Battle items. Send out a Pokeball. Use. Yeah. Get that boy. Surprised he didn't die in that one hit there. I was hoping he wouldn't. Alright. Yeah. Now I got two. Yes. Owl guy. I know. I'm terrible. There. Now I have two Pokemon. A hidden Pokeball. Come to me. Oh, I have to walk over to it.
No, don't bite me.
What? They're just like, I just love Pokemon. And then you're like, yep, we're going to battle it, aren't we?
Why are you following me around like that? Hi, you.
You're worthless to me. Die.
You guys want to fight?
No! I need to make. Well, if this doesn't work, we got a backup. I one hit killed them both. They didn't even have a chance. They just got one hit killed. Don't fight me, don't fight me. It was a frickin' Pokeball. I'm playing a game. And I'm making a YouTube video. Come on, one hit kills! Yes! I'm gonna camp this area forever! Forever and ever and ever and ever! Okay, I gotta head back because Jesus! My Pokemon are already almost dead! I'm an idiot! Why did I have to do this to myself? Come on, one hit kill! Oh, it's just a level 2. This level's 2 certain death. Watch. See? Certain death. This is all good. We all good. Oh my freaking Pokemon. There you go. Midas Town. Route 1. Wurmple. I don't know what a Wurmple's doing out here, but you know what? It's getting one hit killed in the face. Bye. You're dead. 16 XP.
I really do.
My Piplup shall be my best friend through all of this hell. Commander! Jesus! What?
I was only gone for like an hour, killing, mass murdering Pokemon in a forest.
was just there, you douchebags. Trolls. Troll-a-la-la-la. I got trolled by a game that I didn't even feel like playing, but I played it for you guys. Also, it's actually, I'm being kind of hypocritical on this game because it's actually okay. It's okay. I fall in love with it later. That'll never happen. Who are you, and why are you ugly? Good to know. I knew that they were weak whenever I was one-hitting them earlier. Thanks for the heads up, Sheshma Town. Hey, over here. You look like a brand new trainer. Must be your first time traveling one. I see. Parents were abducted by Team Rock. Almost said it. Almost said the real ones. We all know who I'm thinking of, right? I was actually okay with the show. I actually liked the show. But the games... You know... Douchebag, I will murder you in your sleep. I know where you live. F off. Yep, they're reading my mind. F off. I know. We're going. Let's go. Let's go kill this person. I threaten to murder them in their sleep, but I will murder them while they're awake. Oh my god. Thanks for the rent. Fuck you! Hate that guy. Hoot hoot! I'm a freaking derpy owl. The other owl's better. I'm gonna use bubble on you, cause it wrecks everything. What? What? You're a level 6 like the last ones. What the hell? There we go. Can I kill you already? No? Yes? Maybe so? You're dead? Whoops. Hoot-hoot was just sleeping. It's nighttime, and Hoot-Hoot is a nocturnal animal. You freaking retard. Him. Give me the potion. Fuck you, game. Fuck you. Oh, two trees.
Let me kill you. I want to murder you.
Video game physics. Away. Oh, you have to walk around and fight all these people. Them. They can die in a hole for all I effing care. I'm just trying to look. You asshole. You asshole. It's a fucking cocoon. Effing cocoon. What is cocoon going to do to us? I don't understand this game. It's an effing cocoon. Everybody, once again, game physics, game logic, everything about games. Bubbles will make you faint because they're filled with chloroform or something. Fight this bitch. Your defenses can suck my dick. Bug catcher retard, away! Cocoon! Is a cocoon. I had to fight a cocoon anyway, everybody. Even more game physics and logic stuff. Okay, I'm pretty sure I have an earth and a water. Now I just need a fire and we'll want all good. And then I think there's magic, right? Magic types. Well, fuck that shit. We're gonna get fire. Yes. Owl guy. Owl guy. Go, owl guy. He's a guy, and he's an owl, and he's only able to use tackle because he's a level 4. This is a bad idea, everybody. Just keep using your defense. Please. This is unfair. I didn't realize Owl Guy was only a level 4. Come on, Owl Guy. This will level you up to level freaking 5,000. Oh. No. It won't. Life sucks that way. I feel like a nocturnal animal sometimes because it's not time right now. And it's the only time I have energy. Freaking A. Screw life. I think it's going to need all 30 of those attacks just to get through this guy. Thanks for being a farm machine that's just sitting there. Defense, 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 defense. While I'm slowly chipping away at your health bar, you're just hardened. Harden, 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 harden. But it failed. Yeah, you can't harden anymore. What you gonna do? Harden some more. You're broken. Even a level. That tactic is real working for you. Did I mention? Your tactic is working so good, a level 4 is beating you. Can't get any stronger than you, man. Can't get any stronger than you. I swear to God, if Owl Guy beats this Metapod thing, I will clap as long as my brain will let me, which is not very long. I only clap like 4 times before I stop because I don't like... Great job, Owl Guy. No shit, Sherlock. You didn't attack once that entire time. Freaking lowest level beat you. And now Owl Guy is level 6. Owl Guy is worth something to me now. Don't fuck with me. Time for another fight, right? Called it! Every time. Every time. How many times? Every time. Wait. What? I should be using Owl Guy right now? Nah, we can do this. Oh, yeah. Did I mention I don't need a cocoon to tell me what the hell to do? I kill him in every way. Also, not one of my Pokemon have been injured this entire freaking... Go there. Hey, bitch, I kill you. I kill you and everyone you love. I kill you and everyone you know. Hello? Hello? Yeah. Beats you. I'm gonna laugh my ass off too. Watch her only have one level 7. What did I tell you? Oh no, never mind, she has 2 level. I have a level 10, I might tell you. Also, you're worthless to me. You still haven't hurt me and you're dead. What's next? More retardism. Nah, Piplup got this. Can I please shoot myself? Both of your Pokemon were weaker than my one. You finally are fighting back. How many times are you going to fuck me in the ass? Jesus. I kill you. There we go. And I'm dead. Piplup, you're worthless to me. I got Algi, though. He'll be my hero. Sand attack. Eaten by a kid. Ugh. You're ugly! Okay. I at the end of this, I better be a frickin' millionaire. No, you don't. You get murdered. Oh my god. Guys, I'm gonna have to stop here though. After I kill this person's Pokemon and laugh about it. So pleasant to see you. There are generous in the woods. Ah, you look like a wood creep who's about to rape me in the ass, but okay. Pick Micker. I only have one Pokemon. Oh, good. You only have one Pokemon. Mine is significantly stronger. Oh, I forgot that's one. It says attack. I thought it would be freaking attacking, not lowering their attack. I have a weak Pokemon. Never mind. I'm dead. I am so dead. This is it. My downfall is to a level 7. Whenever I can beat a level 7 and a level 9. My downfall is to a level 7, everybody. It's a female rodent. That's what I'm gonna call that thing. How are you still alive? What the fuck? Die already! Yeah, I'm still alive, bro. What about you? Oh, you're dead? Whoops. I need to heal my freaking Pokemon. Thanks a lot. I need to fire. Thanks for that. What is a TM86? So thank God it's just a level 5. Okay, Algi. We'll get him. We'll get him, Algi. Poisoned.
You're still poisoned, Algi. Should use the antidote. Bag.
Use an Algi, he's poisoned. Lady Ba. I need you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, world. This is probably a bad decision, but I need another thing to help me not die. Get back to town. Hopefully heal my Pokemon. There might be a healer in there. Nah. You don't deserve a good name. I must be coming off sexist right now. I just realized. I did not notice. I was... Please tell me it's just a one. Thank you, Jesus. It's just one. Come on now, guy. I believe in you. Come on now, guy. Come on now, guy. Come on now, guy. I believe in you. Yes, our guy. Defeat his butt. Yeah. Kick his ass, our guy. Yeah. Our guy is boss. Alright. As soon as I heal my Pokemon, which is whenever I get the freaking down. Game physics. Blasters in battle. Hey, blaster. I walk. I call my ass.
Go, our guy, go. Fight him all, guy. Be a badass, all guy. Yeah! I need you. I believe in you, all guy. No, don't die on me, all guy. I need you. Yes, all guy. Yes! Win again!
Okay. Okay. Come on, healer. Hi. Oh my gosh, I can't believe you did that. Oh my gosh, I know, right? Give me money for winning the back. Don't know who you are or who you're talking about. Just heal my Pokemon. I didn't even notice the Pokemon Center here. I'm a fucking blind man. Heal my Pokemon. Who are you and what are you doing here? No shit. Sherlock. Who's you? Nice. No. I need more Pokemon. I need freaking better Pokemon. Alright, where are we going next? What are you talking about? The bridge is in construction. Whatever. Route 2. I got stronger Pokemon now. Wait, I'm an idiot. Anyway. See you guys next video. Andrew Orange out. Stay frosty.